Howdy doodly doo! Hello everybody, welcome back to Gingerninja Gaming. I'm the Gingerninja25, also known as Marlow. And welcome to Marlow's Great Christmas Escape. And we're going to be doing this on the Escapists. Hang on. What we're going to be doing is each... Hang on. There we go. Right, so we've got... Okay, so we've got a load of prisons, and I'm going to try and escape on one every day, because it's gonna, this is replacing the 12 battles of prisons, because... planning. So we got one center perk, then we got Stalagflug, which is the second one, the third one, Shankton State Pen, the fourth one, Jungle Compound, fifth one, San Pancho, sixth one is HMP Iron Gate. So, now we can do two episodes per prison. The way I'm going to do it is I'm going to record the entire thing of the entire prison, then I'll edit that into two episodes, because that's easier. So, new game on center perks. And we want to be... Ginger! Ging! Oh, no. Spell Ging. There we go. Play. I'm not going to customize everyone because that just takes too long. Because I'm playing on the Xbox One because I got this free with Ging's Gold. Okay, so, escaping contains. Well, this isn't. It's time to put the plan to the test. All the preparation and hard work boils down to this. Let's get to it. Tutorial. However, I have not escaped from this prison yet. I've been playing this for a little bit. I love the art style of this game. I know I'm dreaming, come on. Right. Welcome to
Welcome to Centerperks, the most comfortable, low security prison in the county. On behalf of all the staff here, we wish you a happy and relaxing visit. Should you get bored of the complimentary cable TV, we pride ourselves in many other engaging activities around the grounds. Warden Boggy P. Continue, right, listen. No. Hey, here we go. Ooh, muffin. No more muffin, hang on. So, that one. That one, no. Ah, there we go. And then equip. Okay. Settle, please. Okay. Hello, 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 hello. Jen, at next lunch, distract the guards while I slip away. Okie dokie. Right, we need to do some jobs, and that will get us so by pressing A, it will raise their opinions and make them like me more. Which means it'll be easier to escape from the prison. What does Boogie want? Hank and his pals exported a cup out of me. Okay, so who's Hank? Hank is also Ginger. Aww. Hang on, there's Whitman one. At next breakfast. Okay, where's Hank? Whoops, I meant to punch Hank.
It's Whitcomb's fault. Ow. Lighter, chocolate, and a razor blade. Oh, he's got a file. I've got to wait for the cards to go, though. Sit down and eat. Oh, hang on. Right. We will raid your comb. And I'm going to have your file. Cheers. Hello. Hello. Right. And then the long one and drop. Wasn't me. Okay, and then open the toilet. X. Hey, there we go. And there. I'm gonna go pick the crap out of Hank. On the lookout for foil. Oh, you should have said! One of the people's is that Hank. Looks like we could go out of the vents. Looks like we could go out of the vents with the amount of stuff we're gathering. Jen's curiosity. Okay. I kind of feel like I'm always going to be the prison thug. That's what I always do in this game. I always become the prison thug. Hello. Oh, Jen, it's a bit down. Okay. Hello, Hank. Sorry, Hank. I like you too, Hank. Whitcomb. I'll give you a maybe because I don't know if I want to beat up a prisoner yet. Prison officer. See? Because I think if they like you more, you're less likely to get... If the prison officers like you more, you're less likely to get a cell shakedown. Didn't someone, like, gave Troy my sheet of rope? No. No. What does Whitcomb want? Okay, two people want me to beat Officer Whitcomb. Hang on. No! I want to drop... Alright. Did he have foil on him? I love the music in this game.
Woodwork job, no. So we've got the red cube to get into there. But we've also got the red cube to get into timber.
Hello.
Sadly, we had to cancel next week's excursion run.
The lucky winners of... Okay.
Hank?
Blame Hank. Yeah! Oh, why don't they like me? Like me! Right. No. Oh. Oh, hang on. What we'll do, take the sheets, put them on there. And I'm gonna offer to your sheet. At lunch, give foil to Joe, beat up Jens, and beat up Scorpio. Not gonna do that because I want the officers to like me. Yay, I beat him up. Ha! It wasn't my fault! Whoa! No, I want that. Wasn't me. Hello. Of my fault because the officers like me. Oh, that's his own fault. Both their fault. Because the officers like me, they let this slide. Woo! Right, Boogie! I want you to up. Oh, hang on, I've got a file on me. Oh well. Yum yum. drop that for a sec, and then pick it up with no. Drop. Pick it up on one. Put that in there. Take that. Stop biting me. Hello, like me, like me, like me, like me, like me. Like me, like me. Oh. Hang on, leave her. Try. No. Wait, what's the chair she got? Glue, talcum powder. Oh, Hank's got a lighter. Hate you, Hank. Wickham, what have you got? Oh, why doesn't Wickham like me? He's got 45! Like me!
jobs have we got?
Foil to Joe, battery from Joe, bug roll from Joe. Ha! Look to be Jen. Right, we need to beat up Joe. No! Officer!
No!
Bye. Thank you.